Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider. So we're still at the campfire here. I got a refill on my drink because since the bladder has been emptied, of course that means I need to refill the bladder. Okay. Where does it want me to go here? Aw, fuck this shit, man. How is she getting across so fast? Holy crap, woman! Jeez! Not exactly the towers from Far Cry 3, that's for sure.
Okay, here goes.
Something's gonna go horribly wrong. And the cold. Holy shit, that's an impressive view. Hope you don't need to get back down. I guess we're gonna be living the rest of our lives up at the top of this tower. Hold on a minute. All this white snow is showing me how that there's a mark on my glasses. Okay. Oh, it's very pretty. Fuck this, seriously. One thing is just how high up we are. It's another thing that we're on rusty ladder from ancient World War II times. It's also cold as tits. You see... You see, the hard part is... And I don't get sick from games, from heights. Are you fucking kidding? There's no way. There's no way. The hard part is getting back down. Because I've been up high before, and by high I mean about 10 feet off the ground. And the hard part is, oh, you can climb the ladder and stuff, but now how do you get back over the edge to get down the ladder? That's the scary part. That's exactly what stairs are. I genuinely am afraid of stairs that are too high, that go too high. And I can get to the top of the stairs, but going downstairs is a huge issue for me. It might sound silly, but that's how bad it is for people that don't have a good time with heights. Up is easy, down is not easy. And I just don't do escalators. Fuck that. I'd never do escalators if I have an option to. Now, this... I know we already talked about Lara's balls being larger than mine, but I think she's kind of... Are you kidding me? Yeah, good. Now get up here and stay up here. I ain't getting back down. Send out that SOS and this is it.
Transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Oh no, I have to do it.
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Flare gun? Wait a minute.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire.
Hold on, guys.
Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Hold on. Lara. Think for a moment. This place is covered in destroyed planes and ships that date back centuries. Calling for help from a plane is gonna mean one more added to that pile of old shit. Think, woman. Really. Also, there was a ton of anxiety of her leaning on those bars up there. I thought those things were gonna give way and break. Also, thank God they didn't make me watch her come back down, because fuck that shit. I wouldn't want to watch that.
That's one way to get down.
Okay, what have we got here? It's like more parts of a base. Well, the SOS was sent out. Maybe I'm wrong. But I think there I think there will be a plane, but I think it's not going to be I'm going to say it's going to find its own home here.
Fuel tanks.
Old dead soldiers. I don't know what I'm doing. I thought I was looking for collectibles. Fire striker. Oh.
This should do the trick.
Hello? So I can make fire now whenever the hell I want? Hold E to light the torch. I can just make fire. Okay, that's really useful. That's incredibly useful. What the frick? Alright, I guess... stand back.
There it is.
Oh shit. What did I say? Excuse me? What the fuck is this Call of Duty bullshit? Lara! Lara! What the fuck? Now that thing was painted in like rescue paint, right?
The pilot. I have to get to him.
So correct me if I'm wrong, but wouldn't a rescue vessel, whether it's a ship, a helicopter, a plane, wouldn't it have some sort of built-in distress where if it goes missing, the rest of whatever group it's part of, whatever life support group it's part of, would automatically know that it went missing in this region and, you know, then thus send out a secondary party? I don't know if that's the case. I would just assume that they would do that kind of thing. But I did say that would happen. I just didn't know we were going to have a freaking action movie moment. And now we're in China. They're freaking giant spire mountains and shit. And somehow, I don't know how structures have been built up here, but I will not ask how such a thing occurred. Trapeze. Swing on the end of the hanging cloth banners. Oh. Dude, okay, hold on a minute. I got an itch on the bottom of my arm now. Now, while I was sliding down that hill, by the way, I thought I saw another area that you could maybe land at, but maybe not. I don't think you can get back up there. Not that I would want to try to climb up that steep hill. That's a full nightmare. The whole thing about stairs, because I have nightmares about stairs. I do. Is being stuck on a really, not almost a sheer cliff, basically, but it's a hill that is so steep that if you so much as move, you start sliding down that thing. And it's usually full of ice. Hate those dreams so freaking much. Oh, shit. Okay, I think Lara died. I was trying to swing back and forth, but she jumped off automatically, so I guess I just have to swing forward. There we go. Oh, shit. I don't know how far they want me to go here. Wait, the whole place is collapsing. Okay, I guess we're going all the way. We're back to not giving Lara a break. No, do something! Lara, do something!
Lara, you there?
Shit. Damn it! Damn it! I wanted to meet the fucking pilot! Damn it! Why did you just stand there and fucking watch the guy get stabbed, you dumbass? Ugh. Could've popped the guy in the back of the head. Assuming that was the pilot. There has to be more than just one crew, though, right? How the hell are these guys up here? You know what? Just don't worry about it. Damn it, man. Get a load of this place. What the frick? I thought this was a tiny ass island. Ugh. Taking myself a drink's cliffside vista.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Maybe there is some sort of storm machine here. Oh, I got an achievement. Bookworm. What's that for? Probably listening to her things. 25% of all documents.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right.
Well, to be...
On my way.
To be completely fair, it's not... You don't have to be next to the area where a plane goes down to see it. You could have been on the other side of the fucking island and still seen the plane catch on fire, unless he means specifically the impact. Also, I see it's the last weapon we had equipped that's actually on our back. Wait, how long have we had an arrow quiver? Has that always been there? I don't remember there being a quiver. Hello? Oh. Yeah. I don't need that in my life.
Over here!
Oh, you prick. Oh god, she's alive! Or he's alive. Oh. Wow. Okay, I'd say that. Well, they knocked me out before doing that, so Lara doesn't have to go through the pain and agony. Alright, apparently that guy takes more than one bullet. Noted.
Over here!
Alright, I'm taking that first guy down. Oh, shit! Fucking badass. Shoot the pulley. Whoa, what the fuck? Rope, new gear acquired. Okay, listening. Shoot rope arrows. I was somewhat right. Middle mouse, that's a horrible fucking key. Oh, fuck! Oh, I still got him, though. Oh, pissed. Okay. So, now we can interact with ropes. But it's not a grapple like I thought. You pull on it, so I can pull doors down. I get it. Okay, I got my ass handed to me there, but... Why does it have to be middle mouse, damn it? Why are there crab cages up here? Tell me there's crabs living in the mountains? I haven't even seen animals in ages. So, can I just middle mouse anything? No. It has to be this white stuff. Now I can go back to that other area and probably get a whole bunch of stuff. But there's still those, like, spiky doors that are boarded up that I can't get through. So I need to figure out how to deal with those first. Okay. I guess see what they want me to do here. Tells me to go that way, so I'm going the opposite direction. Some extra salvage. And ammunition that I don't need. So yeah, okay, it looks to be that you have regenerating health. Because I don't see anywhere that displays I might have a health bar. We have nasties here. I don't want to bring down the Tory gate. Rope bridges. Use rope arrows near anchor posts to make bridges. That's how you get across that gap.
That looks like the dead spot token, too.
What about that one up there? Oh, that's the anchor point. I didn't even realize. Okay. Guess because it's painted white. I want to go up here instead. Enemies? Learning. Current location, Mountain Village. Wait, Mountain Village? Isn't that the place from earlier?
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next. There was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot Jessica Barrett.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Okay, I was gonna say, because I want to go and try and save him. It's my choice. I still need one more skill here. Hardened skill tree, or skill tier, congrats. New skill tier unlocked. Lara can now use her climbing axe in combat. Press F near enemies to strike with the axe. Land additional hits to stun enemies. Okay. So it was the mountain village. This is the area that I was thinking of, that we were at earlier. Oh, he's way the hell over there. Dude. Look at this. Look at these visuals, man. There's so much shit packed into this area down here. 2013. Okay, so that's where the plane landed. Hey, it landed next to something. Oh, now there's gonna be two planes here. Fine, I guess I can.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
No, I don't want Cox here.
Yeah, I'll get right on.
Need help here!
I actually want to meet the damn pilot. I got two I've got two boat parts.
Roth?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Oh, fuck. City? They're with men? That can't be good. Okay, I just wanted to see if I could break that with a gun.
Used in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years.
What's in there? What is the herbs? Examine to find hidden information. What's the hidden information I'm looking for? Oh, it looks like mushrooms, actually.
These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system. Also known as dancing mushrooms.
Dancing. Okay, I can see a journal inside of here, but... Shoot. Okay, I'm definitely up on a different path. I don't know how to get back down there if I wanted to. Three of ten statues. Oh, it's that area. Man, all the things that we can now do with this rope unlock. I do kind of like that, because that kind of... I know a lot of people don't like backtracking in games, but it does take me back to some of the old school platformers where you'd unlock new abilities later in the game, and you could go back to like the first area and find things that you couldn't normally get. Just, I don't know, enhances exploration? Something exploded down there. Presumably the plane. Oh! Wait a minute. Is that how these work? Because they've got the white ropes on them as well. So, I'm supposed to, like, line it up, maybe. Yeah, sure enough. That's how you do that. Okay. Two of three rifle parts pound. Okay, I don't know if hunting animals is any point to it. Do I get scrap? Okay, I do get salvage rather. Shit. It's not much, but.
There's the signal.
Yeah, well, we better get moving. This game's kick ass. Seriously. It really reminds me of because I played like Uncharted 3 on PlayStation before. I think that's the only Uncharted I've ever... I think I started the first one, but I only ever beat Uncharted 3. And it was explained as... I remember when my parents bought it at the store. It was explained as being basically playing a movie. And that's what this feels like. It feels like I'm playing a movie. It's gorgeous to look at. Everything is just animated so smoothly. I can't seem to... Okay.
Come on. We gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish.
Need some help! Fuck!
Ow! Oh, fuck. I was trying to bow him, but... Okay, I was going to perform a stealth takedown, but I guess I should have waited. Press shift to scramble to avoiding... Okay. Avoiding enemy fire. I see.
There's the signal.
Oh, that's not what I need. Why are there dudes up here? How the hell did they get up here? I didn't see them climbing on no ropes.
Okay.
gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish.
See, but he's gonna end up seeing.
Alright, let's go.
Okay.
What's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal?
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
A burger, some greasy fries, and a cold beer.
Shit! Get over here!
Shit, he's alive! I don't know how takedowns work when there's two of them. I would assume that the one in front would have heard it. I see another statue down there. Oh, there's a lot of platforming here. So there's two ways to go. That's the way that I'm supposed to be going. Well, what's over here? Check that out first. I also got a message on Discord I'm going to have to look at. Oh, this takes us back to this area. That's where that bridge collapsed. Hold on, I actually want to check this out because I want to see if there was something beneath where the bridge collapsed. No. Doesn't look like it. Holy shit, you almost died. So then what does this do? Nothing. It looks like maybe I could pull it down the other way. Oh, I see eggs up there. I know those are collectible from before. Yes, I know I have an objective that I should be following. Get the fuck down. Let me see here. So can I pull this from the opposite direction? Like if I were... If I were to grab onto this... Okay, I have no idea what the light on that, what the ropes are supposed to give me. More importantly, though, how do I get those eggs? Okay, that was easy. What kind of eggs are those? Damn. The co-pilot, who's probably not over there anymore. Hold on, I have to see what this message is. Hello? Oh, okay, it's... Okay. Moving on. There is... I see a collectible down there. Actually, it looks like... Okay, bit of a fall. Can I get back up easily? Yes. Let me see this. I love these. These are really, really fun. Gimme.
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
What does it say? I will marry you. yes, stay safe, name. I can't read cursive very well. Oh, maybe that's what these random logs are for, to anchor stuff onto them. Okay, let's... There is all kinds of places to go here. Whoa, I did... Hold on, it looks like it might be a better idea if I do that from over here. Okay, you can only have one at a time. Saw some eggs.
It is time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
What do you mean dark horror? There better not be some supernatural shit, like some ghosts. Or whatever. I don't need that. Okay, now I'm curious to see if I've missed anything. Okay, that's what I climbed down on. Okay, I didn't go up that way. It's very windy. I also didn't get the eggs. Okay, what am I supposed to anchor this to? Oh, over there, really? No, that's too far away. Oh, up here. Wanted to see if you could break it. Oh, I see. Okay, everything's kind of coming together now. Apparently, even though I was standing over here, there was a collectible I didn't see. I feel pretty good about how much we're exploring. Oops, I didn't want to do that. There's still some eggs somewhere. Wait, that's not anchored to anything. It's not gonna matter. Okay, I guess we'll go up where I was, I think, intended to go. Now, let me check. Check my map here. So does this all count as Mountain Village? Yeah, this is all part of that same area. There's question marks now. Hello, those weren't there before. I don't know why that one's locked. And it looks like the plane has been added to the map. Okay, I just wanted to see if this counted as the same area. Secret tomb nearby. I see, that's where they want us to go. Well, there's a tomb. I gotta pee again, dude. Oh boy, here we go. Time to be a dumbass and not figure out how to solve anything. Got here a tomb with a dumbass. I'm waiting for it. Oh hell, dude! What's going on in here? See this frickin' shit, Hall of Ascension. Oh, this is dope. Okay. Apparently we're in a fucking suction tunnel, though. Oh god, that is so epic. Recurve bow. Modify weapon. Makeshift longbow to recurve bow. Modifying the weapon will keep all previous upgrades intact. So I was right, you do upgrade your bow. Or, like, turn it into a new bow, I mean. Okay, I'm listening. Whoa, what the hell? We're turning into an Asian recurve bow. Find two parts to unlock the next bow modification. Oh, did it automatically upgrade to a recurve bow? I didn't have to upgrade it myself? I guess so, because I've got a new unlock. Key ring trigger, makeshift key ring, release trigger further increases firing rate. Go for that. Okay, fully upgraded bow. So we need, it looks like, says two more parts to upgrade it again. I don't know where you go behind. What, you go to a compound bow? I'm not sure where you go beyond recurve bow. It's still only 40% complete, though. I'd still need another upgrade for rifle. How do you upgrade a rifle? Unless it's actually a whole new rifle and not just the little submachine gun. That's a possibility. Well, since we've got a campfire, again, I think this is a good place for a pee break, because, hot damn,